esperar.
Dekorasyon ni Bong. Magandang umaga po.
Morning, thank you.
Morning, good morning. Hello. Hi. Tingin sa kamera. Oh,
naman tayo makikita. Ayan, yung kabilihan sa Facebook.
Kami ba may asal na? Bilang kwad. Nabago yun. Okay. Hindi, halo.
Viva la Virgen!
Viva
la Virgen! Viva!
Hola, Krista! Lagay!
Hello, Richie.
Tayo.
Kanta.
Mary, Matthew.
What we do miss having the boat and having the funeral parade, I am very grateful for today, for your perseverance to ensure that we are able to commemorate it together and to pray together. I think this is what our mother wanted. Yan po talaga yung gusto ni Ina. Magdasal tayo ng magkasama para sa isa't isa.
Occasion. Napakasaya at kahit wala tayo sa barko, na celebrate naman natin dito sa mga kababayan natin, mga Pilipino sa Vienna. So, thank you very much.
Sa ano, yan ay suportahan lahat ng mga devotees na ano, kailangan din ng suporta ng bawat isa para sa paniniwala sa ating mahal na ina.
Like what we said, it was canceled, the fluvial procession, but it's actually more solemn now because everybody is just one church and it was really a great celebration. Thank you very much.
It is ano po, mahalaga ang celebration ng Piña Francia for us Bicolanos and not only but all over the world because our Ina, we called it the mother of God in not only, but the mother of us. As a mother, she hear us. As a mother, she love us. As a mother, he care all of us. Kaya po, ang celebration na to is very, very important. Not only today to all the Bicolanos here, but also to all the Filipinos here in Vienna. Because we believe that our mother, she strengthened us, he helped us, and he give us lots of worldly blessings. Salamat po.